इन ज्ञान और कर्म बाई चांस ए मैन डज एनी दुराचार एनी काइंड ऑफ दुराचार यू अंडरस्टैंड दुराचार बैड हैबिट्स दे आर कॉल्ड निर्लज्ज एंड बमन भोजी बमन भोजी मीन्स
बंतासी
व्हाट वी हैव एंड अगेन टेक कंस हिरण्यकश्यपु रावण आदि देयर सो मच ज्ञानी लर्नड पर्संस रावण सो मच लर्नड पर्सन एंड ही वॉज सर्टेनली ए गुरु ऑफ ज्ञानीस ही हैज रोट सम लंका सूत्र रावण कंस ऑल्सो और हिरण्यकश्यपु ऑल्सो लर्नड पर्सन्स ऑफ वेदास दे कैन अटर एंड डू वैदिक रीति एवरीथिंग दे बट दे वेयर दुराचारी सो इन शास्त्र शास्त्र हैज रिबिक्ट देम बट फॉर भक्त इट हैज नॉट बीन डन लाइक अजामिल नो निंदा ऑफ अजामिल बिल्लुमंगल एंड लाइकवाइज भक्ति परा भगवती प्रतिलभ्य कामम हृद्रोगमाशु अपिहनत अचिरेण धीरः ही हैज टेकन ए श्लोक फ्रॉम श्रीमद् भागवतम विक्रीडितम ब्रजवधूभि इदं च विष्णु श्रद्धान्वितो अनुसृणुयात् वा अथवर्णयेद्वा भक्ति परं भगवती प्रतिलभ्य कामं हृद्रोगराशु समवन टेल्स दैट वी शुड गिव अप आवर बैड हैबिट्स एंड देन वी शुड डू भक्ति आफ्टरवर्ड इफ देर इज ए पॉट फुल ऑफ क्ले वी शुड टेक आउट ऑल दिस क्लेज एंड वॉश दैट पॉट And then we should put water. That water will be qualified for drinking. If clay is fully there, not a drop of water will come in that pot. So we should give up all these things. Here Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur is telling that having this body, physical body, physical mind, anyone cannot be pure, quite pure. So if we try to be pure and then after being pure, we will do bhakti, it is absurd. So in what stage you are, you should adopt bhakti. And by bhakti, everything gradually go out. And in the ratio bhakti comes, all this goes away. Vikriditam vajubadam idam cha Vishnu. First, we should hear bhakti. In what stage we are? Hridarogamashu apahnitya chirena dhiraha. If you have hritrog, hritrog means काम वासना हैंकरिंग फ्रॉम विषय टू टेस्ट विषय एवरीथिंग इज देयर सो इफ यू हैव बट एट द सेम टाइम यू हैव टेस्ट इन हियरिंग चैंटिंग एंड ऑल दीज थिंग्स you should do. You should not try to concentrate your mind. You should not try to be so pure. You should do bhakti. And by doing bhakti, you will get no time for all these things. And hridrog will come. Hridrog is back to any rog. Mane kya?
Worse than any other disease.
Pardon. This is very worst rog, kama rog. That Billu Mangal had, Prahlad Maharaj had. At first birth, when he was in Brahminpur. Narada also has this in Gandharva birth. So, when bhakti is done, hridroga mashu apihnitta jhira. When parabhakti is done to bhakti, Bhagavan, by the effect of that parabhakti, hridroga yet goes away, slowly. So we should not try to concentrate our mind and all these things to do, but always be engaged in bhakti, so that a single moment will not be fine to do all evils and not do all these things. So he is telling that those who have some Shraddha, and by Shraddha they are hearing Srimad Bhagavatam, Arashpancha Adhyayi, or any pastimes of with gopis, they are hearing with Shraddha. That persons will have parabhakti, and by having parabhakti, every hridaroga and everything will go away, certainly. So they do not try to leave all these bad habits at first. They should wash all these things by bhakti only.
Still, we see that we try to remove some bad habits. If we see in a devotee, in a disciple or something, some habits which are not good, we may point it out.
But we will have some bal by bhakti. And by bhakti, these thoughts are coming. What I want to say?
I'm not sure.
That it's by your devotion that you destroy their...
No. I'm thinking to destroy all these things. But why?
By bhakti strength.
Bhakti is coming slowly and slowly. Then we are doing thinking like this. If you are not in a mood to hear chant and to go in the association of bhakti, bhaktiman purush, this thought will not come. So, it is the effect of bhakti that we are thinking like so. And then we are doing so, it is proper. So he is telling that if kama is there, kama means
lust.
Lust is there, or any asadasaji is there. He is not, this fact is not that he should not do bhakti.
But
He cannot be given initiation. And our spiritual master said, unless you give up illicit sex, intoxication, meat eating and gambling for 6 months, then you can get initiation and diksha.
उसमें एक बात है, उसमें एक बात है, मैंने कहा जो गंभीर विषय है थोड़ा सा बोलने में गड़बड़ है। कहा तो जाता है वी से लाइक दिस, गुरु से लाइक दिस, बट ही नोज दैट एवरीथिंग इज देयर, ही कैनॉट लीव
and give up the bad habit.
By bhakti he can give up. You are married, but you are doing the same thing that they are doing. But you have got license only. So he knows that he is doing everything. But under his license he is doing. If that thought does not come in my heart, then it is pure. Anything to marry or anything. We are not smoking. No. You are not
drinking
and gambling. We are not, we have no lust or anything. But we have no charm in Harinam chanting or hearing Harikatha. What will be the use of all these things? So, Guru tells it for, as a warning, but he knows that everything is there.
Everything is there means?
He's doing the bad things.
Bad things are there in any form, another form, but there are. We want praise also at that time. I think that if a man takes bidi, cigarette, and if a man does a ninda of any Vaishnava, who is more culprit? But we don't think it. We say, oh, you take, you gamble? No. Yes. Then you will not have Harinam. Go away.
But are you saying that we should give Harinam even if...
No, I'm not saying this. You should...
get the point.
My heart's view. We know that if something is wrong, but yet we give Harinam. Our Acharya give Harinam. You gamble? No. Yes. You have lust? Yes. You should not do this. You have any asadacharya? Yes, I have. You should leave all these things. Fourth thing which Parikshit Maharaj, Sukhdev Goswami has, Istriyam Suna? Dutam Panam Istriyam Suna, these four things. But these are not so offensing to do Ninda, Avagya of Vaishnavas, or to, Harinam will not do all these things. These are most sinful.
Doubt.
But yet, we don't care for all this. A Kanishtha Adhikari goes on that points, outer points. But Vaishnava, Shuddha Vaishnava, Uttam Adhikari goes on this. If a man in habit of taking cigarette, what is harm in bhakti cult if he takes? Any harm? What harm? But he tells lie, he is doing offense of bhakti, nama, parada and all these things, unearth is there. But unearth is not there, only he is smoking. What is harm?
Smoking is unearth.
There are some harms.
What? If Bansidas Babaji is taking gur gudi, what harm? If you are taking bangan in this period, Chaturmasya, what hurt? If I will see that we save on Purnima, if a man comes saving, being saved in other days, oh, why you have saved? You should not do like this. Is it harm for bhakti? Saving or not saving? If a man not saves, what is harm? But yet, we are following our Guru Parampara. We should do what they have adopted. This is sato vritti only. But not so dangerous as aparadha and anartha. So if a man is in habit, but he is doing ananya bhakti, apichesso duracharo bhajate mamananya. But it means no, it is not the meaning that I am going to tell that you should take all these things and do bhakti. Here, by this slok, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur, is telling asamapika kriya. Asamapika kriya means
harm meaning as not full.
Pratilabhya kamam hridrogamasu. He is doing bhakti and yet he has hridrog. But hridrog will go out.
So here the point is to, in any circumstance, in every case, everyone should do bhakti, no matter what their condition is.
We should try to do bhakti constantly, not thinking that we should leave all these things, always living mood, it will come more. And if we will trace on doing bhakti, then we have got no time for doing all evil. That is the his point. Bas, aaj yahi tak rahe. Abhi to aur hai. Yahan tak.
We are almost finished.
This adhyaya is finished. If any good point, I will think and tell you.
Last bhakti is satrokasriya dekhachen last.
He is telling that if a very durachar vyakti is there and he has accepted bhakti, then bhakti will come in that bad person and take this person in superlative degree, and all are bound to
obey
him, respect him. In Hindi, jo bhakti aisi cheez hai, atyant kharab jagah mein bhi yadi ho jaye to us vyakti ko utha karke aur aise unnat dasha mein le jati hai, ekdam bhagwan ki samakaksh usko khada kar deti hai.
Haridas Thakur ke to besya dekhana halo
jo besya Haridas Thakur ke yahan gayi,
English se bole trusted lady.
A prostrated lady went to Haridas Thakur and Haridas Thakur, by chanting, he gave that lady Krishna bhakti, pure Krishna bhakti, and he became Mahanti, so much
great
lady, that all Mahants, Mahant means
great
Vaishnavas, used to go and
take her darshan.
Darshan, and to salute and to do pranam and everything. The bhakti is so much powerful that to anyone, if he enters in his heart, he becomes pure and he is very shrest vyakti in this world.
Very
great person.
Great person. Great person. Uttama bhakta. And devata, Brahma, Shankar, all respect. But today is
first chapter takes 3 days.
Now it will be easier,
perhaps. More quickly.
Second chapter 1 day, first chapter 1 day.
No, I doubt it.
The students are slow.
No. I am slow. My English knowing is giving disturbance.
No.
Otherwise everything.
Not to us, not to our ears.
It takes time.
Quite sweet.
Second chapter.
I am not satisfied, but you are satisfied. Hindi and Bangla, I will be satisfied.
I've seen that translation, no? But so wrong.
English or the
English? Idea is different.
Just opposite.
Which one?
Okay. That
Jaiva Dharma.
Jaiva Dharma question.
Just opposite.
Question is different, answer is different.
What's that, your manuscript?
I don't know. I don't have a manuscript.
I will show you.
Because I was supposed to try correctly and I was
trying to correct. Who can I
ask him?
Then you will come tomorrow? At 7.
Today you have a program.
What?
I think you are going out today. You mentioned that you were going somewhere?
Person? Not to us.
We are most poor. They are rich.
You'll go to certainly when ISKCON person will call you.
Call you.
And you'll go to so many rich persons. But we are not rich. And began to weep bitterly. And I told her that I have got did today very fall.
Did that person come to see you who we saw on the roadside in the bus when we were going to one person who was there?
When? Sadhu Maharaj.
Eh? Sadhu Maharaj?
The one who wrote the Tatha Shakti book.
Oh, yes, yes.
He came and saw you in Rupsanathan?
He went day before yesterday. But at that time, I was ready to come here. So only 1 minute or 2 minutes, he did pranam to me. No
discussion.
And I was, there were so many persons there questioning and I was answering. He sat down for 2 or 3 minutes. He did not go to ISKCON?
No.
He has taken sannyas by Siddhar Maharaj?
No. He took sannyas from a disciple, from one of the devotees, a disciple of our Guru Maharaj who had joined Sridhar Maharaj. Gave him sannyas on behalf of Sridhar.
But I told him. Your fact is maybe true that Jiva has not come from Golu. But the versions and the ideas of Swamiji was not like this. He has told as a general. But your putting up is not so good. I told you.
And if you have clear this point that is from the appearance of Balada Guru.
I told that I have given a lecture there and somehow I have cleared it. That both the ideas of our Guru Parampara and Swamiji's are one, not opposite. They have told something, he is silent in some case, and he has told that Jiva Rishubhaya Nitya Krishna Das. So I think that these are not controversial.
You have reconciled.
I told that you should have reconciled. It was very good. I could not answer.
You said all these things 2 days ago.
Well, in a moment, I told. And I was ready to come. By a stand, in a standing. This time,
everything, every word we want.
Nishtha means buddhi purva, buddhi purvika. Buddhi purvika, by wisdom, there is some difficulty to say.
No, this is
buddhi purvika. When we decide, this thing is bad, this thing is good, but no taste. We have heard it anywhere that to do Krishna bhakti is good thing, but I have no taste. So, deciding by mental mental
intelligence.
Intelligence. We decide that we should do bhakti. But when we go to do bhakti, there is alasya. Alasya means
laziness.
Laziness. Sometimes sleeping. Sometimes we don't care, but know that this is good. So when we do it by deciding by mental things, then it is nishtha. And we do it regularly. But when, if we do not do, then there will be something here as a liking, and there will be taste, no alasya, no sleeping, no wastage of time, then it is ruchi. Similarly, there are some differences between ruchi and asakti. Ruchi in sadhana, and asakti may be on sadhya, Krishna, something remembering the pastimes of Krishna, roop, goon, leela. So there are some differences.
One has the taste in ruchi, and one is fully absorbed. His consciousness is fully absorbed in ashakti.
In bhava-avastha we can absorb, not in ashakti and ruchi. We'll gradually go up. Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur in Vishmadhurji Kadmi has given vivid अरे क्या हुआ ड्राइवर हम लोगों का नवीन कटा कौन था जैसे वास्तव लोग ही ना बिनोद when we go anywhere all are anxious to go क्यों लो बिनोद आखरों ना
When in Bhaktirasamrita Sindhu it describes how sadhana bhakti is kleshagni and subhada. So those two qualities only seem to completely manifest themselves at nishta for the sadhaka.
Here sadhana bhakti means sadhana of uttama bhakti. But when we do sadhana, it is not completely done. So it is sadhana. By external indriyas, man, buddhi, anka, chitta, all.
You know,
the same as the guardian, same as the.